Located in the eastern part of Asia, Japan's neighbors are China and Korea and Russia and Mongolia. And Japan's size is relatively small. Japan's size is almost the same as Germany and almost the same as California in the States. But Japan is a little bit bigger than Germany, but a little bit smaller than California in the States. But Japan is a very populous country. The total population of Japan is about 100.2 128 million is about half of United States. Even though the size is only that of California, that's why Japan's population density is one of the highest in the world. The population density of Japan is about 10 times that of United States and 100 times that of Australia. And you are now in Tokyo. Tokyo here.And Tokyo is the capital of Japan. Tokyo's population about 12 million. 12 million people living in Tokyo. And one of our very popular sightseeing city is Kyoto. Kyoto here. If you go to Kyoto, you will see a lot of original buildings because Kyoto is the ancient capital. And the capital was placed in Kyoto between 12th century to mid-19th century. So Kyoto is the ancient capital. Kyoto is the most popular sightseeing city in Japan. And between Tokyo and Kyoto, about 500 kilometers.320 miles. You can come to Kyoto from Tokyo in 2 hours half by bullet train. Bullet train is a super express train. Even though Japan is a small country, but it's a long, long country from the north to south. North to south, 3,000 kilometers. If you fly to Northern Island, Hokkaido Island.A lot of snow in winter, and in 1970s in Sapporo, Winter Olympic Games was held in Sapporo. A lot of ski resorts, such as Niseko Ski Resort in Hokkaido Island. But if you fly to Tsuzan Island, Okinawa, climate is similar to Hawaii, semi-tropical. And we are now going to Mount Fuji. Mount Fuji is about 120 kilometers west of Tokyo. Now, I'd like to inform you the tour's itinerary briefly. So please open your brochure. Please open your brochure. Thank you very much. And please look at this yellow part. And we are now going to Mount Fuji, number one, Mount Fuji, fifth station. It reads fifth station because technically for climbers,Mount Fuji is divided into 10 stations. I'd like to show you a picture of Mount Fuji. This is a picture of Mount Fuji in summer. And so technically for climbers, Mount Fuji is divided into 10 stations. Fifth station here. And this fifth station is the highest point vehicles can drive up to. So today, it's the mountain road is open. We will drive up to this fifth station. And so today, and if the, and so I'd like to show you a map. And Tokyo, Mount Fuji, and Hakone. And we are now departing from Tokyo.We are now taking the expressway. And we are now going to Mount Fuji. So today, if the everything is smooth, we will arrive at Mount Fuji around 12 o'clock. On the way to Mount Fuji, we will stop at some place. And you can use restroom, you can buy drink, and we will go to Mount Fuji.So you will have free time at Mount Fuji. And after Mount Fuji, we will go to Hakone. Hakone is a resort town. And you will have lunch at the restaurant at Hakone around 2 p.m. So today, you will have lunch late today. And after lunch,Number 3, Ropeway in Hakone. And number 4, Pilot Boat Cruise on Lake Ashi. Number 5, Return to Tokyo. So there are two ways to return to Tokyo. One, you take freight train to return to Tokyo. Another one is you take our bus to come to your hotel. If you choose to return by freight train, we will drop you off at the Odawara station and we will give you a train ticket at the station. And as for freight train, it's very fast.You will take the bullet train between Odawara Station and Tokyo Central Station. Once you get the train between Odawara Station and Tokyo Central Station, it's about 36 minutes. Very fast. It's a lot of experience. Super Express train. Please choose to return by bullet train. And for your information, this bullet train stops at Shinagawa Station also. Shinagawa.And if you choose to return by bus, we will take you back to your pickup hotel at the end of the tour. And as for lunch, and group lunch is the Western style set menu. Main dish is the grilled chicken. And side menu is a fried prawn and salad and bread, soup, dessert and drink. This is a regular set menu. If you want to take vegetarian menu, the set menu, it's available. Vegetarian menu, the main dish is a kind of croquette, deep fried potato. If you any boiled corn and salad and bread and soup and dessert and drink. This is a vegetarian menu, the set menu. If you want to take vegetarian menu, the set menu, please.Let me know when you pay to me because we will inform the number of lunch to the restaurant in advance. And number 3, ropeway in Hagome. And number 4, pallet boat cruise on Lake Ashi. And because the weather around the mountain is easy to change. And weather around the mountain and sometimes different from Tokyo. And because of some reasons, ifNumber 3, ropeway in Hakone or pallet boat cruise on Lake Ashi, these rides are cancelled. In this case, we will think about alternative plan and I will come back to you. And also, if the mountain road going to Mount Fuji is now closed, and so by some reason, in this case, we will stop at lower place. In this case, I will come back to you. And this is very important information for you.Number 3, ropeway in Hagome. And number 4, pallet boat cruise on Lake Ashi. And because the weather around the mountain is easy to change. And weather around the mountain and sometimes different from Tokyo. And because of some reasons, if number 3, ropeway in Hagome or pallet boat cruise on Lake Ashi, these rides are cancelled. In this case, we will think about alternative plan.I will come back to you. And also, if the mountain road going to Mount Fuji is now closed, and so by some reason, in this case, we will stop at lower place. In this case, I will come back to you. And this is very important information for you. offer the parking area. This parking area, you can buy soft drink and please use the restroom there. From this parking area to Mount Fuji, it takes another 1 hour. So please use the restroom there. When you leave your seat, you can leave your belongings in the bus. But please keep your valuable thing with you. Please keep your valuable thing with you, please. So we are now stopping at the parking area.
What is the stop here for?
Yes. Yes, yes. And it's now Japanese time. It's now 10:30. This watch 10:30. We will
stay on the way to Mount Fuji.
Thank you.
too bad.
No.
Definitely I will come back for a long time, long stay. Check my town and...
But in this case, please remember like she go, she go. So do you remember? So let's count the number from number one to number five. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. And the 6 is lock. Maybe you lock the key. You lock the key. And the 7 is hitch. Maybe you hitch a car. You hitch a car. So 6, 7 is a lock, sit, lock, sit. And 8 is hat. So 8 is, if you sneeze, maybe it sounds like hat. So 8 is breathe, sneeze, hat. So 8 is for breathe, sneeze, hat. So 6, 7, 8 is lock, sit, hat, lock, sit. Hat. And 9, 10 is Q, and most of Jewish people are very cute. So 9, 10 is Q, so do you remember from 6 to 10 is log, sheet, hat, Q, yes, log, sheet, hat, Q, so do you remember? So let's count the number from number 1 to number 10 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, So, and from this area, and the trees are becoming a little bit and shorter and shorter.
Yeah. This area.
Nice. Foggy, yeah.
So some people coming by bicycle, very bicycle. And now the distance to fifth station is 16 kilometers. It's now becoming hazy because we are now entering the clouds. We are coming high place. We are now entering the clouds and becoming hazy now.
Where are you going to carry it?
And fifth station is the tree line. Above fifth station, there's no tree is grown. So in summer, climbers have no shade to climb the mountain. Climbers wear a very big hat.
Oh, my mountain girl. How long is our trip? Till Sunday. ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഫ്ലൈറ്റ് വെച്ച് 9:10 എത്തിയിട്ടുണ്ട്.
So today, this Mount Fuji is listed on World Heritage Site. And about 4 years ago, it was registered. Before that, it has been rejected several times. One reason for this is that there are a lot of garbage in the mountain. So some climbers throw away garbage. There are a lot of garbage in the mountain and it was rejected. Then local people clean this mountain, pick up garbage. Try to reduce the garbage from the mountain and then 4 years ago it was listed on World Heritage Site. So local people are very happy about this news. Japan, so I'd like to inform you and show you Mount Fuji's song. If you go to town, you can find a lot of karaoke restaurant. Maybe you can find English song there, and I'd like to show you Mount Fuji's song. This song meaning the Mount Fuji is the highest mountain and the number one mountain. So I'd like to show you this song.
Beautiful, I see. Very good.
So,
the sun come out.
Atama o kumo no ue ni dashi shiho no yama o mi oroshite kaminari sama o shita ni kiku fuji wa nippon ichi no yama. So maybe one more time. San, hai. Atama o kumo no ue ni dashi shiho no yama o mioroshite kaminari sama o shita ni kiku fuji wa nippon ichi no yama. So it's about 10 kilometers to the fifth station, 10 kilometers. We are now coming around. So at the fifth station, we will stay there about half an hour. And after Mount Fuji, we will go to the restaurant. And between Mount Fuji and the restaurant at Hakone, it takes about 1 hour and a half. And Mount Fuji, and please use restroom in a souvenir shop near the observatory next to the and restroom. I will show you. Trees are becoming and shorter because we are coming and hybrid. To go down because to climb Mount Fuji is very hard. So many people prefer to take this hiking because from Hips, they can go to Hips Station by taking a bus.
You're lucky you have a very clear day.
Yeah.
Great. Look at the sky, it's so clear. Crystal clear.
I wish we'd come out of here.
we can see Mount Fuji, and maybe it's a brown mountain.
Brown.
We can see summit. Can you see summit? Look up, we can see summit. Can you see summit? So we can see summit. Now, summit.
What summit?
Can you see summit? This is the summit because we are coming.
Oh, the summit.
Yeah, the top of
the mountain. I see, okay. Oh, I see, okay. Oh, I see, okay. Oh, should you say we can take a summit? Okay. I was lucky when I went to the Mount Everest.
Mm-hmm.
I was able to take the picture with the holiday cover all the time. Lucky. Okay. 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 Okay.
Lucky
today. Beautiful day.
Live camera だと見えないんです。ってください、ジョンボに。
So luckily we can see. So this is a brown mountain. Maybe you may have expected.
Go to heaven.